Good evening, everyone. Thank you for attending our Fall Choir and Orchestra concert. We are really excited for you to hear all of the music that we've been working on. If you see empty chairs or empty spaces on the horizon, it is because we're acknowledging and missing our classmates that are unable to attend the concert tonight.
Please help us
to
be a great listening experience by silencing your phones and devices, giving us complete attention by waiting to talk to our songs.
We would like to thank our administrators and custodial staff for their help and support. Also thank all of you for your continued encouragement of our music programs.
Good evening. Thank you so much for coming out to our concert this evening. My name is Mr. Yee. I teach orchestra here at Eastern Heights, as well as Westwood Middle School. Joined with Mr. Smith from the high school, as well as assisting me at Westwood, and then Mr. Barron, who is the orchestra director at Northwood and assists at the high school. We'd love to present our first concert with the beginning orchestra. Now, this ensemble you see in front of you is not just sixth grade students. It's a combination of beginning seventh grade, and beginning eighth grade students. So we have all three levels throughout here. These are all first-year players, and most of them have never touched an instrument up until September this year. So in a very short amount of time, they've put together a very nice concert for you. We're going to take you on a little journey about what we've learned through the first few months of school here, and you will see different positions. You will see pizzicato, which is plucking the string. You will see arco, which is using the bow. But we're going to start off with what we call a D major speed drill. That is going to be led by a beginning student, Michael Barr. And we hope you enjoy our first piece, speed drill.
Thank you. ready to play. So you saw the progression of plucking, opening strings, learning the notes, playing a whole D scale, and now we're starting to play songs with the bow. And so our next song, you know, we would not be able to play a concert without cross buns. So you'll hear hot cross buns, and we're going to actually play it four times, okay? Each time is going to be a little bit different because there's also a bass line that goes with it. So some students are bowing melody, other people will be playing the bass line plucking.
Thank you.
starts to change, the instruments get a little angry with us. They're out of wood. They expand and contract, and so it becomes quite difficult to keep them in tune. Now, I'm sure maybe your child has realized that over the years as the cold weather starts to come. At any rate, the next ensemble we see in front of you is the 7th and 8th grade combined orchestra from Westwood and Eastern Heights Middle School. We have two selections for you this evening. The first one is titled Enduring the Storm. It has a kind of slow, steady, methodical opening, and then it kind of comes into a faster, more bombastic ending, so you'll hear that change throughout. The final selection that will be conducted by Mr. Smith will be String Explosion, and you may have heard that in another orchestra concert in the past. It's kind of a fan favorite around here. So thank you so much. The next ensemble will be 7th and 8th grade orchestra.
Thank you. they all started out as beginning choirs this year. It was a really unusual times we were in, you know. And my plan was to have them try to sing in two parts. And there was one day they were sounding just exceptionally great. And I said, you know what, I'm going to challenge them. I'm going to throw a three-part piece at them. And you know what? They nailed it. So all three of their selections tonight are in three-part, and I'm very, very proud of them. Our 7th and 8th grade choirs.
Thank you.
another round of applause for all the students. Present tonight for helping all this be possible, and thank you so much to you guys for supporting your child and learning music. So thank you so much. Have a great evening.